drawing Pominville indirect off the glass. Thornton goes in, picks it up. Regehr battling him. Oh boy, Shawn Thornton just said a nasty word. Maybe two. Here we go. It's goal time. Thornton and Regehr. Oh, he caught him with the right. Regehr still scrapping after he goes down, but that's a one-punch knockout for Shawn Thornton, his 20th bout of the season, to tie for the league lead.
Well, the fans appreciate it, and I certainly don't mind it. I wanted this game to have a little bit more physical play than we've seen to this point. A little short cross-check shove by Regehr. Thornton doesn't like, goes right at him. And I'm hoping that the gloves came off simultaneously enough. They didn't quite, but enough. But there's no extra.